Welcome back to the Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour. You know, I went to the psychiatrist the other day, and he told me I was crazy. Well, I demanded a second opinion, and he told me I was ugly, too.
Yesterday, I went to my psychic's house, and I knocked on the door. He said, "Who is it?"
And what did you say?
Nothing. I left.
It's old Junior, Dom.
Well, let me just put it this way. When we sent him to that 4-week course on ignorance, he graduated in 2 weeks.
Well, it's tribute time today. We have lost Toby Keith, great singer and songwriter, and he had a real playful spirit about himself. Boy meets girl, and it's a safe bet. Girl's gonna play a little hard to get, but they both got the same thing on their mind. Ain't that the way that the world goes round? Don't it get you up and get you down? Get you walking around with a flashlight trying to find love. Ooh, gotta get you some, gotta get you some. Gotta get you some. Ooh, gotta get you some love. Then boy sees girl with another guy. What he wouldn't give just to catch her eye. 'Cause man, she's so. But you can't compete with a superstar. He's got a big old house and a little red car. What you need is the one thing you ain't got. Money. Ooh, gotta get you some, gotta get you some, gotta get you some. Ooh, gotta get you some, yeah. Then God smiles down from up above. The money rolls in and they fall in love. From the outside looking in, it's a dream come true. But as time goes by, something turns up missing. Not enough hugging, not enough kissing. For too long, they better do what they gotta do. You know. Ooh, gotta get your song, gotta get your song, gotta get your song. Gotta get you some babies. Ooh, gotta get you some, gotta get you some, gotta get you some. Ooh, gotta get you some. Yeah. You know, curtain climbers, rug rats, tricycle motors. Man, you need a whole house full of them. There's nothing in the world like youngins. Get you some. Scott, how old were you when you grew your first mustache?
First mustache. I guess I was about 2 years old.
2 years old? How could you grow a mustache at 2 years old?
Well, I hadn't learned how to shave yet.
Molly, can you tell me what time it is?
In 2 minutes, it'll be 10 o'clock.
I don't care what time it'll be in 2 minutes. What time is it now?
4:30.
I wonder if we can get old Scott Hill to come by and help us out with old Toby Keith's song.
Box 308. She said goodbye at the cattle guard gate, hoping she would find her place in the world. With her mind made up, tears in her eyes, almost made her daddy cry. Said, don't forget to call when you get there, girl. Driving on that two-lane road, hoping she might find a whole lot more waiting up ahead than what she left behind. Moving up the stairs downtown, life's too short to be hanging around. She's 18 and it's time she got out of the wood. Oh, she's getting out while the getting's good. All bills paid and a room with a view. She's unpacked a dish or two. She just got her phone turned on today. Well, there's a big old world waiting just outside. She's thrumming through the classifieds, looking for work and any old job's okay. Driving on that cross down freeway, hoping she might find a whole lot more waiting up ahead than what she left behind. Living upstairs downtown, life's too short to be hanging around. She's 18 and it's time she got out of the wood. Oh, she's getting out while the getting's good. And she lost her job at the grocery store, and an old boy came knocking at the door. Red notice says he turned off her telephone. Well, there's nothing left for her to do, so she's packed up a thing or two, loaded her car down, now she's headed home. Driving on that two-lane road, hoping she might find a whole lot more waiting up ahead than what she left behind. Living upstairs downtown, life's too short to be hanging around. She's 18 and it's time she got back to the woods. She's getting out while the getting's good.
Thank you, Toby.
Well, Doc, you think you can help my husband?
Well, that man is exhausted. I'm going to prescribe some sleeping pills.
How many do I give him?
You don't give him any, woman. You take them.
I'm not wearing glasses anymore.
Why not?
I've seen enough.
Patsy Cline, we lost Hank at 29. Roy Acuff, Johnny Horton, dancing Bill Monroe, Woody Guthrie, Bob Wills, Spade Cooley, Kitty Wells, Jimmy Dean and Big John, old Hank Snow. Heard them every weekend, I'm Rich and Dan on that AM radio. That's country, bro. That's country, bro. Dolly Parton, Johnny Cash, Porter Wagner and the Hack, Baron Lefty, Roger Miller, King of the Road, Loretta Lynn and Tammy Wyatt, Buck and Don and Charlie Pride, Marty Robbins and the Possum, old George Jones. Heard them all growing up in Daddy's old farm truck, 8-track stereo. stereo. Yeah, that's country, bro. Gonna be country, you ought to know. Little bit of something about the boots and the roots and the rhinestone suits that started this rodeo. Yeah, that's country, bro. That's country, bro. And Conway Twitty, Mama Mel in Detroit City, Crystal Gill and Willie Whalen, David Allen Coe, Earl Thomas, Eddie Rabbit, Shenandoah, Alabama, George Strait and Randy Travis digging up bones. Salmone Hee-Haw singing in her overalls. Junior was a star of the show. Yeah, that's country, bro. That's country, bro. Daisy Duke, Smokey Bandit 1 and 2, Jerry Reed and Jerry Clower, Clint Campbell's Good Time Hour, John Wayne and Marshall Dillon, Roy Rogers, Andy Griffin, Ben and Adam Hoss, and Little Joe, and Festus. That's country, bro. That's country, bro. Country, bro. Country, bro.
Hey, Scott, have you got my car fixed yet?
Oh, about that car, I've got some good news and some bad news.
Ooh. Well, let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is that car's never going to crank again.
Oh, man. That is bad. Hey, what's the good news?
Well, the good news is, you'll always know where it's at.
I have a hen that can count its own eggs.
Count its own eggs? Wow.
Yeah, it's a mathma chicken.
Up ahead and what she left behind.
Whoo! You need
something? I was going to do something with my hands. I'm like Ricky Bobby.
You can do a closed caption.
Route 14.
Well, we recently lost one of my biggest influences and a great man, Mr. Earl Walton. Earl came by and joined us here at Comer Subdivision way back in episode 16. And we sat out on the back deck and he played Merle Haggard's The Way I Am, and we had a great time that day. Earl was my cousin, and as long as I remember, he always had a top-notch country band put together. And I was young and in a band, and Earl would let us open for them, line us up for gigs, and get us out there at Killing Founders Day. And I had a lot of opportunities because of him, and I'm grateful for that. The last time I saw Earl play out in public was Anderson Founders Day 2021, and I happened to have my camera with me that day, and I caught that performance. And there are two things Earl really loved, and music and work. So it makes sense that that day he played the song he loved, Merle Haggard's Working Man Blues. Thanks for everything, Earl. And close us out.
It's a big job just getting by with 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man nearly all my life, and I'll be working long as I do and talk it to you. I drink my tea in a cabin and sing a little bit of these working man blues. I keep my nose to the grindstone, work hard every day, starting a new revolution. I'm working long as my two hands are fit to use. Yeah, sing a song in the evening, cry a little bit of these working man blues.